I'm going for him. I'm going for him. Wish me luck.
Look.
Oh. Knocked one. Knocked.
Yes.
Knocked two. Ah. Knocked three. Oh, I feel like I'm leading the charge here, and I love it, lads. Oh, what a shot. That should have killed them. I'm the last alive, too. Nice. We got that knock. We were trying to force our way through. We got it. All right. Look at this. This is insane. Come on. More, more, more. All right, guys, and welcome to the 50 versus 50 version 2. This game mode is absolutely amazing, guys. It is chaos, and in this case, we've got 49 versus 47 now. It was just 48. Looks like they lost one. So, guys, check it out. If we take a look at the map, we've got one circle. We've got the two buses, so we can see the enemy bus. Okay, I need to pay attention where I'm going as well. Let's go salty. As you can see, we've got the red enemy bus. We've got the blue friendly bus. All of our team, 50 players, heading in towards this circle. Now, the good thing is we're kind of sticking together. That always helps. We've got a lot of players going to retail row as well, but it's not too far away, which is nice, guys. We need that. We need the players together if we want to get a good win here. Sometimes it's spread out so much. And if you guys could get in a squad with your friends doing this, like, guys, it is so much fun. It's just, it's hectic. It is hectic, to say the least. And yeah, we're good to go. All right, we got an ammo crate. Let's just get in the action. Look at the amount of ammo that bursts out. It looks so good. Do we have a vending machine? We don't. 49 versus 45. Looks like we've taken out two of them already. They've knocked one of ours just there. Do you know what? I'm not allowing it. We're getting over. And we're going to sort this out. We're going to get as many kills as we possibly can. We are geared up, guys. If we need to heal, we can heal. I mean, the guns aren't the best. I would love to have a shotgun. But the biggest thing I'd like to have in this game mode is definitely a sniper, guys. Sniper rifle. Okay. If you hear noise, check the map. Make sure it's one of your teammates. But a sniper rifle, especially across map like this, across the river. I mean, most of their guys probably landed between Tilted and Shifty. Probably a lot of Tilted. So we've got to watch that area. Where's all our players? They're kind of all up on the mountain already. Look at that. That is crazy. We've got jump pad set up. We've got everything. Right, we're going to get these balloons. That's another thing, guys. Lots of airdrops within the circle. So that's why it can be good to be in the circle right from the get-go. Especially, well, it all depends on whether your team is suited for it or their team. Sometimes it's a bit of both. Now, who's this? It's our own friend. So it's okay. Now, there's always a bit of a fight over who gets these balloons. So we're going to try. Well, we may not get the weapon. I really, really would just love a sniper, guys. That's the big deal for me. Sniper, and I would be happy. That's it. Get that balloon down. Here we go. These guys are going to take it down. Is he going to waste it? Look at this guy. Someone's... Oh, yeah. You see now? That's what happens. Oh! Swipe! We got it. Now, too bad it is only the semi-automatic. It looks like we've got a lot of friends helping you. That's nice to see. Let's see. Let's see what we get here. Let's see if we can grab another one. Can we swipe two in a row? It's a grenade launcher. We don't want it. Whoa, you crazy? Are you crazy? You are about... Oh. This is what happens with the teams, guys. They're insane. Okay. Where are you going? She's not having a good time, this one, guys. That's what happens when you come over by yourself. Look at it. It is a hunt. They are on the prey for that player. Oh, no. Oh, no. What's going on down here? All right. We got someone going up to you, mister. What is going on? Where are these players coming from? Come on, stick your head up. Stick your head up. Poke, poke, poke. All right, we got to be very careful here. Why are we letting these players through, guys? Come on, this is our side. Is that our porta fort? I would like to think so. Okay, it looks like we're taking them out. Do you know what? I don't have a shotgun, but I'm going in anyway. Let's reload this. I want to try get something better. A better sniper would be amazing. Check it out. We've got players coming in from everywhere, guys. What do we got? What do we got? Oh, still only. Ooh. I would love the pump. Thank you. What's going on above? It's just chaos. Did we get them? Right, let's just make sure we're safe here. That's going to be a big... Oh, no, don't like it. He's gone above me. Don't know who he is. Is he friendly? Is he not friendly? I think I'm kind of stuck in here, am I? No, how is that only 6 damage? Right, it looks like we've got a lot of people we don't want in here right now. There's one. We got one. Okay, he's done for. This is the other guy that we know is really weak. So let's see if we can grab him, can we? Where are you going? There's no point going there, mister. Oh, he's jumped off again. There we go, we got him. Alright, give me what you got as well. What you got, what you got? I would love... Things are getting spicy in here, so we gotta get out. Don't get caught. Don't get caught playing. We've got 3 kills, guys. This team... The team is pushing hard, so we gotta be careful here. Right, look at this. We've got a big base on the opposite side. What's our best move here? They're pushing up hard, so I don't wanna go too crazy. Okay, here we go. We got some players over here. Let's help finish this guy. There we go. We gotta take him out, guys. We don't want to get any heals. Look at this. It's pure carnage. I really like this spot for it, guys. I'm not gonna lie. This is probably one of the better spots that I've found. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. He's above. He's above. All right. Hold up. Hold up, mister. Hold up. You need to calm it on down there. So make sure we're healing as much as possible as well. This is a close fight. I want to make sure I can help my team as much as possible. So what I'm gonna do... We're gonna dip for a second here. Didn't do that very quickly, but we're gonna dip out. Try regain some high ground, maybe. What about this, guys? Regain some high ground and see if we can grab some snipes now. 20 versus 20. It's one of the closest games I've seen, guys. Usually it gets quite dominant from one side, but check this guy out. There we go. This is the guy who thought he could have me. I'm afraid not, senor. You are mine, not the other way around. So that's the one who was actually putting pressure on us at the start. Okay, we gotta be careful now. Don't do this. There we go. Have to be patient on that one. Is that a gold bolt? Because I want it. I don't think it is, though. We don't have the loot, guys. What is going on here? Right. We need to drink this chug. So let's make sure we're nice and ready for this. 5 kills so far. Things are wild. Things are wild. And this is what I love. I want to get in the action as much as possible here, guys. Chugging up. And then we're getting right back out there. Not the weapons I wanted. But you know what? I think we're working well with it. 5 so far. 17-14. 16-14. It's still such a close game. It's so important. Oh, I think I need to do this, don't I? Right, we're going back again. We're going to regroup up top. 14 versus 14. Come on, guys. This is us. This is all us. We have to do this. Come on, guys. Don't let me down. Nice. 14-12. Keep it up, guys. Keep it up. Let's see if we can... Right, let's get in this mix here. Alright, what are we looking at here? Don't like whatever this is. Way too confused by that. We've got players all around. Where are we looking, guys? I can't see anyone. You know what? We're gonna do this. We're at the highest point now. Let's see if we can grab some kills. What do you really think, guys? What do you think? Where are the players? Are they behind us? Right, this is a death mountain if ever I've seen it. We're getting a lot of shots down in here. Are they hiding around in there? What do we got over here? What do we got? We do have one. Let's take that down. Right, hopefully We got a couple down here. Oh, hell, am I missing these? Oh, maybe the semi-auto's not the worst for this, guys. Oh, they're pushing us. Not good, not good. This guy is weak. Come on, guys, we can do this. 13 versus 9. Let's get this reload on. Use these snipers. Nice! We got that knock. We were trying to force our way through, and we got it. All right. Look at this! This is insane! Come on! More, more, more! Look at that! That was crazy! All right, we need to do it again, guys. Come on. They're trying to peel around, guys. We can't allow it. 9v6. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. From where? From where? I don't like it. Where is that coming from, guys? We need to try and take these out. We've got our boys down there. This has to be all us. Ooh. What do we got? Now, still 9v6. Come on, guys. Where are they? Where are they? Are they still all over there? I think they're hiding out over there, to be honest. Just using this sniper as much as possible. All right, there's another one down at the back. Okay, we can't finish him off right now. Should we get down in the action, guys? It's looking pretty good. Do we have a player over there? It doesn't look like it, to be honest. Whoa, where is that coming from? Alright, we need to try and spot this, guys. Hey, there we go. Another one bites the dust. And now only two players remain. Let's get down in the action. Let's see what's going on. Alright, gotta be careful here. If he's getting rezzed, we need to take him out quick. Is he? One player left. Come on, guys. We could do this. Let's not get taken out by a random player. Whatever we do. Yes! There we go, guys. 8 kills. One of the most intense battles that I've probably seen in this 50 versus 50. So much fun, guys. Only 8 players left. That was the closest game. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to go ahead and try this out yourself, guys. It is epic. See the carnage that is created. And guys, thank you so much for watching. We will see you soon for more. Bye, guys.